to have it, please sign up to be a mentor before you walk through those doors. The last person I want to thank, Jen. This brings me back to preparing.
And
The day after it was announced, this is also a true story, we heard from individuals in the community who were not alums of your institution who said, how can I get in sign up? I don't know if y'all saw the online version of the Fulton County Daily Report yesterday, but there was a headline that basically said, $44,000 is not enough to honor Robert Pendleton. Y'all can do more for what this man has done for our community. It has exceeded our wild expectations, and it's only begun. You'll meet the first cohort of men of scholars when they enroll in the fall of 2018. But I'll close on this, and again, this is a statement about unsung heroes. Whether it's Dominique, Alex, Jenna, or anyone else. That would not have happened but for you, Joe. And I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for having a voice to share your views as a member of our community and make it stronger. Thank you. Seeing everyone next year. Take care.